my Pokemaniacs as well as Minecrafters. Today, we are doing for Minecraft Monday. We're gonna finish this old 10x, hopefully, maybe, I don't know. We encountered a cave, so I'm kind of showing you what I do with caves as well. Basically, we just cover the walls. We cover it all up in sand as much as we can. So, it's not super difficult. As difficult as speaking English, apparently. So, if you guys do like this series that I got going on, don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and turn on all notifications to let YouTube know, hey, I like this kind of stuff. And all that other good junk that we do. Also, check out the description box below for the link to my Twitter and my Twitch account. And hopefully y'all are having a good time and enjoying yourselves. That's all what we're all about here. Just having a good time. Yep. This should be no surprise at this point in the series that we are whittling down the server to Bedrock, just because it seems like it would be something that would be fun to try to do. Am I crazy for wanting to do it? Absolutely. Because Minecraft servers are pretty big. There really isn't an end goal other than this would be fun. This seems like it would be interesting. Let's try to do it. So again, we've hit a pretty decent cave system here, actually. It's pretty cool looking. Just too bad for this cave system and all of its cave system friends that it exists in this server. Server where there will be no caves. I wonder if the game has a fail-safe for this kind of stuff if people want to do this. I don't think anybody would want to do it. So that's why they probably figured, we don't need to worry about that. Nobody's gonna be crazy enough. I am. And if you guys are watching this, you're crazy enough to watch somebody be crazy enough to do it, so must be something, right? Alright, so we've got a decent amount done, I think, here. Let's see. Oh yeah, we've got a good amount of this hunk done. This little 10x block is good. Yeah, we're probably in reality like scratching the surface of how large this thing is, this cave system here, but so we wanna go here with this, just doing some covering up. And again, like I didn't want, like I said in the last video, last session of this, covering the cave up like this is just to keep you focused, to keep you focused on the 10x. I'm not worrying about anything else. Whoops. No punchy. No punchy punch. Alright, well, it's not gonna mention time, but it has been quite a good amount of time here. Minecrafting. Well, that's a lot of stuff here, so. And like I said, in more. I think it was this episode. No, it wasn't. In the last one. After I get this 10x10 hunk of the server done, I'm just going to go and chunk off 10x10 hunks until at the surface, until I get 10 of them. I'll record that for you guys, though. In all directions, and then I'll go back and whittle them down, and then fill in the 10x10 hunks in between. It will take some time to get those 10x10s chunked out, but it'll be worth it to count them out, so we don't, like, oh my god, so we don't forget, you know? Oh wow. So we want to go in the sand for these two, for these two bits. Shave and a haircut, two bits. That's an interesting. Why do I think of that? I don't know. Things happen, right? Alright, so now I go with more sand of this bit here. Let's see, will I go below? Am I below the cave now? It looks like I am, and the cave is probably 3/4 of the way down, so. So we're looking pretty good. And we're coming up on that 10 mark, so I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys again to, if you do like the series, consider hitting like, commenting, subscribing, clicking the notification bell, hitting all notifications when the next video comes up, as well as looking at the end screen elements that'll pop up soon. for the playlist and the subscribe button and all that good stuff, as well as checking out the links to my Twitter and Twitch, which are in the description box. Other stuff. So I will see you next week for Minecraft Monday.